blood in her hair. Everyone came to see the girl that now is dead. So blind stared the eyes in her head. And suddenly a voice from the crowd said, "This girl lived in vain. A face bears such agony, such strain. Only the man from next door knew little Susie." No, he cried as he reached down to close Susie's eyes. She lay there so tenderly, fashion soul serenity, lift her with care from the blood in her hair. It was all for God's sake, Father, singing the tune. Someone to feel her despair, to be damned to know who being is dead and you're doomed, then to scream out and nobody's there. He knew no one cared. Father left home, poor mother died, leaving Susie alone. Grandfather's soul to the floor. No one to care, just to love her. How much can one bear? Neglecting the needs in her prayers. Neglection can kill like a knife in your soul. Open will. Little Susie fought so hard to live. She lied there so tenderly, fashioned soul serenity.